this on the jury.
Thank you very much. I would say, in listening to the charges from the judge, who's, as you know, very conflicted and corrupt, because of the confliction, very, very corrupt. Mother Teresa could not beat these charges.
In Donald Trump's hush money trial finished their first day of closed-door deliberations on Wednesday without reaching a verdict. They're tasked with weighing the evidence and testimony from the last 5 weeks in the first criminal trial of a U.S. president. It's unclear how long that will take.
Mother Teresa could not beat these charges. These charges are rigged. The whole thing is rigged.
Trump is charged with falsifying business documents to cover up a hush money payment to porn star Stormy Daniels shortly before the 2016 presidential election. He has pleaded not guilty and denies wrongdoing. Justice Juan Merchan instructed the 12 jurors and 6 alternates not to rely solely on the testimony of star witness Michael Cohen,
back up,
who said he paid $130,000 out of his own pocket to prevent Daniels from telling voters about an alleged sexual encounter with Trump. Cohen said Trump approved the payoff. Trump's lawyers have argued jurors cannot rely on a convicted felon to tell the truth. Any verdict requires unanimous agreement by all jurors, and the judge will declare a mistrial if they are unable to all agree. A guilty verdict could upend the 2024 presidential race, but not prevent Trump from running or taking office if he wins. New York Law School professor Anna Kaminsky.
So although there is a maximum sentence of 4 years in prison, it's highly unlikely that the former president would serve any time in prison. It's much more likely that there would be something like a fine and probation or a combination of those things.
Trump is expected to appeal if convicted. While Trump faces 3 other criminal prosecutions, they're not expected to go to trial before the election.